here comes Ealy. Tejada along two.
He's a scorer. Flat out gets buckets.
Second trip to NHSI for this Ealy program. They were a 5 seed last year as Tejada gets bumped in. And a two-time defense. Thomas called for the foul. Second on Prime Prep in this first quarter. On the low block, it's Thomas for two more. And he's got
well-drilled defensive teams.
Both teams in the bonus now with 4:20 left in this first half. Prime Prep has held a narrow advantage for most of this first half. Thomas along two and knocks it down. Figures with 10, the TCU commit, number 72 senior in the country. Shot clock is off. And for Ealy, it can be the final possession of this first half. Lance Tejada. The junior puts it on the floor and kicks for a Cameron three that's good from deep. Florida, two-time defending state champ. They come in at 27-1. They've won 17 games in a row dating back to December. Here's Khalil Thomas for two more. 12 points and 6 boards.
He's an intimidating factor defensively. Good day. Just challenged that shot right there by Darian Allen.
Here's Gozier getting loose inside to score.
Got a little lucky in that possession. He went deep into the lane. The trees had their hands up and got the bump, but it could have easily been a turnover.
And Dave's got more on Tejada.
Coming out of the break, I talked to Melvin Randall, and he said we absolutely have to have Lance Tejada. He did not mark in the third quarter, so to get him going in the fourth is big. They count on him for offense. They have 44 points now. It's been low scoring. They need to milk a few more out of their guard.
Makes both free throws, pulls him
to into the lane. He's not afraid to throw his body into the defense and see what happens.
8 points now for Tejada, three-star recruit. Offers from George Mason, Miami, South Florida, UCF, FIU. He's made all four of his free throws.
Speaking of FIU, congratulations to Richard Pitino. Not Rick Pitino, but Richard Pitino for being named the head coach of Minnesota.
What a quick climb for him.
But if you get the lead right now, the momentum shifts and doubt becomes confidence.
14-4 run for Ealy. A three. It's good. Lance Tejada.